Hi everyone, let's practice the use of present simple and present continuous in a simple text. Present simple is used for regular action, general fact, in a negative statement, scheduled event, or in questions. Present continuous is used when action is happening at the moment, when it's a temporary action, negative action happening now, question about current action, or when the action is in progress at a certain time. Here's the text, a day in Emily's life. Emily in a small town near the mountain. Emily lives in a small town near the mountain. We use ending S because Emily is a third person singular and she lives in a small town near the mountains. Lives shows a general fact. Every day she wakes up